Weighing in at 1,950 pounds, the 2005 Lotus Elise is a prime example of Colin Chapman's famous quote, "Simplify, then add lightness." The Lotus Elise is based on a chassis constructed of bonded extruded aluminium that weighs a mere 150 pounds. It provides a platform that enables the Elise to perform with precision, usually found in a car that costs substantially more. The Toyota-designed 1.8-litre 2ZZ GE engine, tuned by Lotus engineers to produce 190 horsepower, is more than enough to propel this nimble sports car to 60 miles per hour in under 4.9 seconds. At the time, Hunting Ridge Motors was the largest Lotus dealer in the world. With their clients' needs and desires in mind, Hunting Ridge Motors offered a variety of bespoke modifications that met their clients' needs. The modified cars were called HRM Editions. This HRM Edition Elise is finished in starlight black metallic with red leather interior. It is a one-owner car that has been driven just 769 miles since new. HRM sold this Elise new in 2005 to an avid collector from New Canaan, Connecticut, where it sat alongside a world-class collection. It was used occasionally and received periodic required maintenance. Upon our purchase, it received a full examination and service by well-respected Lotus mechanic and engineer Michael Reed. All fluids were changed, and new Continental tyres were installed due to the age of the original Yokohama tyres. It is ready to be enjoyed by its next new lucky owner and driven on a regular basis or added to any collection as probably the best 2005 Lotus Elise example available. This flawless example is without any damage whatsoever and retains all of its original paint. Even the undercarriage and lower front nose is without a single flaw. It has been equipped with metallic paint, factory hardtop, sport package, touring package, auxiliary driving lamps, Lotus installed Starshield clear bra with the embossed Lotus markings, factory stage 2 sport exhaust system and air conditioning. Bespoke HRM edition modifications that were added include Alcantara covered door sills, two-tone red black leather sport steering wheel, anthracite finished lightweight forged alloy wheels, black finished rear diffuser, black powder coated gas door, center console covered in black Alcantara with contrast red stitching, black Alcantara covered instrument binnacle, custom leather covered handbrake, red leather trimmed carpets, black Alcantara covered AC control trim, red finished engine covers, and an uprated Alpine stereo. Most of these HRM edition options Lotus would eventually replicate in the later production years and incorporate into the production cars. For more details on this vehicle or similar, please visit huntingridgemotors.com.